Hi guys, here I'm again trying to find a way to play against the dominant chords because I'm playing this all the time. It's all seven chord and would be very interesting to think about another concept, melodic minor. Melodic minor is like this. The same like a major scale, just the third, we have a minor third, and it describes very well this chord. If I play A7, it sounds a little jazzy, but just to spice up the music, it works fine. But the other thing interesting about it, if I take this idea further and think about the changing chords, so-called substitutions, I'm thinking about D7 with the third and the seventh, and if I play the root A flat, I would recognize it as third and seven means like this chord, D7 and A flat 7 are quite the same one, just the bass is not the same. If I'm playing the melodic minor, not in A, starting with A, but starting with A flat, I'm getting so-called alternating scale. Alternate scale looks like this. I will play now in A. Very much a tension scale because there are all tensions possible inside, and looks fine if I'm playing this scale in A and then just try to resolve it in D, like this. I play just a little blues. Heavy to phrase because there are so many notes inside which are very, very,